9. Particle A and particle B, each of mass m, move along the x-axis, exerting a force on each other. The potential energy of the system of two particles associated with the force is given by the equation u is equal to beta over r squared, where r is the distance between the two particles, and beta is a positive constant. At time t equal to 0, particle A is located at x equal to 2d with an initial speed of v0, and particle B is at rest at the origin, as shown in the figure above. Which of the following equations could be used to find r min, the minimum distance between the masses as particle A approaches particle B? From a theoretical point of view, the fact that the force has a potential energy function associated with it means that the force is conservative. Therefore, the total mechanical energy is constant. Also, given that this force is the negative of the derivative of the potential energy relative to position, that is equal to positive 2 beta over r cubed. The positive value indicates the force is pushing the two particles apart. At time t equal to 0, the total mechanical energy is made up of the potential energy of the system plus the kinetic energy for particle A. At the time when the two particles are separated, the minimum distance r min, the two particles are at relative rest, which means that they must have the same final velocity. Therefore, we can use conservation of momentum to determine that the final velocity of the two particles is 1/2 of the initial velocity for particle A. So the final mechanical energy is made up of the potential energy of the system plus the kinetic energy of each of the particles, A and B. Substituting the formulas in the equation of conservation gives us beta over 4d squared plus 1/2 m v naught squared is equal to beta over r min squared plus m times v naught over 2 squared, because we have the same amount of kinetic energy for each of the particles. Clearly, we are talking about option B.